Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to part 3 of episode 3. So, I finally figured out what to do, and I'll tell you all later. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to part 3 of episode 3. So, I finally figured out what to do, and I'll tell you all later. All over again. Yes, I went from the beginning to here now. And now it's just worked, I hope.
Those reactors are seriously unstable. Get them away from the AllSpark before they overload and take it with them. Now that you've lowered the shield, head for the AllSpark.
Thank you.
damn car full of shit. Shit.
Megatron. Bumblebee, you must prevent him from acquiring the AllSpark. Our fate, the fate of all Autobots, the fate of the galaxy, is in your hands. I know you won't fail us. will be. You must prevent him from acquiring the AllSpark. Our fate, the fate of all Autobots, the fate of the galaxy, is in your hands. I know you won't fail us.
Circle!
It's good to see you again, man. You alright?
Decepticon, your leader has returned. Rally to me. We shall destroy the pathetic Autobots once and for all.
Starscream, my scans aren't registering any traces of the AllSpark or Megatron. Their signatures must be concealed by the structure somehow.
Then we'll have to tear it down piece by piece until we find them.
It will be done.
Bam!
Lord Megatron. Rise, Decepticons! We have much to do.
Oh boy. Whoa! Awesome loading screen! I love it! The last.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know what. It's random, so go with it. And also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's